Tower of Fantasy. Apparently it's a mobile PC game that just released on PS4, so we'll see how it is. No experience with it. I mean, I know Chinese MMOs push. I haven't gotten to customize my boy yet.
大家伙也跟进来了，得想办法跟总部取得联系，希望前面有出去的路吧。
My memory is walking into a cave, being chased by a thing, and then fighting some dogs. What kind of memory are you gonna erase from me? Not my childhood. Don't do it. Astra. Tourist destination. Taking over the island. Ravagers and hyenas. Making life difficult for the locals. Well, I'll be the judge of that. How difficult is it? I get the feeling most of you are going to be standing in one place not doing much. While these hyenas and ravagers also stand in one place and don't do much. Do I get to customize my boy now? Please? I need it. Zeke! My heart rate is stable.
Right.
I did it.
What happened?
Surely. Yeah, I can see.
行了吗？
Ah, you look cool.
抑制器运行状态正常。
What the hell
放心
吧，
他已经没事了。
What does that mean?
我这是在哪儿？
Yeah, I'm okay. How do I talk to you? Square, okay.
你的抑制器已经安装了新的能量池，感觉好些了吗
？I guess. I don't know. Yes.
我好多了。
你已经昏迷了整整一天一夜了，我差点以为……
他叫莎莉，我是他哥哥夏佐，也是这个避难所的首领。
是你们救了我。
We're pals. What amigos.
当然了。我们发现你晕倒在了避难所后面，而且
I was in a cave. Behind the
你的抑制器能量已经耗尽，我们只能把你带回避难所进行了紧急处理。
这里是新岛避难所，编号 HT501。
Yes, HT501.
陌生人
of course.
你叫什么名字？为什么会孤身出现在后山？
我都不记得了。
Right, you wiped my memory. You know I care. Why would you ask me? You literally said wipe his memory and then ask me if I remember stuff.
哥哥，我发现他的时候，他浑身上下都是擦伤，也许是个迷路的拾荒者吧。
How dare you?
迷路的拾荒者，你还真是不走运。医生，在你想起什么之前，就先待在这儿吧。我们做了全面的检查，
cool,
你的身体没什么大碍。
谢谢，谢谢你。
先去收拾一下你自己吧，这身行头可是够狼狈的。
I don't think so. I think I look just fine.
莎莉，带新人去赛琳那边吧，我已经通知他了。
知道了，新来的，快跟我来吧。
I don't appreciate that, Shirley. I have a name, although I can't.
你的武器放在那边的箱子上了，别忘了拿哦。
My weapon. My M blade.Back my emulate. Oh, beans. Yeah. Did I need a cutscene for that? Okay. Nice. 4% memory upload progress.
怎么样？我们这里还不错吧？
你和夏佐都是在这里长大的吗？
我们很小的时候就在这里生活了，那时候这里还没有这么多人，是大家一点点把避难所建设成今天的样子的。
Kill it.
这是
你好，我是米娅，第七代，第四代机械质仆。米娅可是我的好帮手，是哥哥从一个遗迹中找到的，但他的语言模块出了点问题，所以有时候讲话怪怪的。
抱歉，米娅会努力让大家听清楚我说的话。
没关系的，
快跟我来吧，别让赛琳小姐等太久了。
Beans. Oh, stop. What is this? Oh, I'm not ready for all that. Okay. That's a lot. It's like the model you like. Manual sprint, please. I want to be able to walk like an edgelord.
Hey, 看到前面那艘战舰了吗？
Wait, no, I already.
那是伯利恒号。
There we go.
哥哥说他躺在这里已经50年了。
this is the Bethlehem.
50年
50 years.
这是大灾变发生的时候，原能爆炸摧毁了一整支在附近游弋的联邦舰队。看到了吗？那就是赛琳姐姐，我们快过去吧。
Appreciate you, bud. Celine.I've heard so much about you that your name is Celine and such.
你就是他们从外面救回来的小家伙了。
I guess.
你好，我是来。
看起来跟莎莉差不多的年纪，这些年在外面受了不少苦吧。
How dare you！
赛琳姐姐，快帮她收拾一下吧。
好，遵命遵命。
Okay. Yeah, just step up there. Oh, this is character customization finally. Hell yeah, dude. Time to make a sexy move. It's just pre-models. Whoa. Hell with all that. No. Absolutely not. Wait. Oh, stop. Oh, stop. No. Oh, beans. Okay. Outfit. Start there. Ew. Ew. Wearing your fanny pack wrong. It's a chest pack. Kingdom Hearts as fuck. That give me like robot legs. I do like robot legs. Definitely not the starter. I like this. I think I like this. Wait. Okay. How do I? Oh, okay. My accessory.
Hello, my name is Blueregard. You have any science that needs to be done?
No, absolutely not. Shape, how to adjust, oh I see. Oh boy, how tiny can I make my head? Oh no. Oh, my head's so tiny. Okay, so middle of the road. Bust, you say? Wait. Is this... You can't. Okay. I have three height options. Well, I don't want to be tiny. I don't want to be too tall. Nah, middle of the road, again. Middle of the road feels fun. Alright. No, stop. Stop doing it. Hair. Big choices. Oh, I'm not so good with the colors, though. Why can't I choose these? Does not... The outfit does not match the hair. Choose another hair. Excuse me. I think I should be able to decide what outfit matches the hair. Jerks. 20 years, cone in head, kitty ears, different bunny ears, I do kinda like the goggles, no, top color, oh, beans, whoa, that looks cool, yeah, and then, I mean rear color, like, oh shit, well, I mean, slightly lighter, yeah, shade, oh, snapskis, okay, that looks good, damn, that's cool. This is good. I love this man. Next. Facial features. How many? Oh no. I don't even know. Face size. Oh, beans. Yeah, that looks about right. Stop. Cheekbones jaw. I'm not about to futz with all that. That's a mess. Are you kidding me? Eyes. Eyes should be simple. I can barely even see your eyebrows, sir. More eyebrow, please. Well, let's choose the eye shape first. What kind eyes? What very kind eyes? Those are too kind. Those are seductive. Look at that, man. Sunken eyes. How do you sink eyes in an anime character? I don't really see much of a difference. Eyeballs. Enhanced eyes. Oh no. You should really let me zoom in further if you're gonna do this. Oh, fut. What? What's the difference between enhanced eyes and eyeballs? So how do I change color? Is that in here? Yes. Brown. Oh, here comes the color blindness. Looks good. Two. Oh, stop it. There's too much. Okay. Nose, don't care. Oh, there's three noses. There's that nose, and that nose. What's the difference between these noses? What are you even... Oh, I see. Well, I like that one. Yeah, I'm not about to... I could probably customize this boy later if need be. Markings. I don't want any of them. My boy just got here. He didn't get a decision. That looks so angry. That looks good. See? There's our kind boy. He's a kind young man. Can I make him look slightly older? I don't know how I would accomplish that. But... Oh, there are presets. Fuck, I just did all that work. No. Yes. Mouth. Oh, I don't care. No markings. Complete. Done. Yes. I have done it. A word from Celine.
果然是人靠衣装。
Hell yeah. Fresh feeling.
真是麻烦你了。好了，不跟你们闹了。既然收拾完了，你就带他熟悉一下避难所，看看能帮上什么忙。放心吧。Show
me around. Oh, sorry.
赛琳姐姐好像还挺喜欢你的。Think
she has any
这里是中控室，能监测到避难所的每一处异常。Palu.
早上好，小沙莉。Well,
I couldn't be that big.
早啊，帕尔大叔。
这就是你们救回来的那个人吗？怎么样，身体好些了吧？
谢谢你们。
哎，这是的，安稳活着比什么都强。这
帕尔大叔，你身上好重的酒气啊。
Oh, Uncle Paolo, you drunk.
只是昨晚多喝了点，没事儿。
帕尔大叔，你这样子怕是酒还没醒吧？
哎，
检查的事交给我好了，你可别再像上次喝多了一样掉进水里。
You absolute unit. They get a tow truck to pull you out of the water.
这个那就拜托你们了，我的无人
drone、
啊、你有兴趣吗？
也好，正好你可以熟悉一下避难所的环境。有
米娅，你也跟着一起去吧，他要是迷路了，你可得把他安全带回来。
Yeah, Mia, you're responsible for me now, punk. Retrieve data. Okay. Hello, drone. My friend. Oh, beans. I have no control. Can't leave the drone. Collect water sample data. Do it.
飞在天上的感觉怎么样啊？别紧张，抓紧就好。我可是飞行老手了。
调取记录，莎莉在最近的一次飞行中掉进了河里。
Get her, man. 失
败数据。外面有很多有趣的东西呢。
That's a rock.
啊，你想去附近看看吗？避难所周围还算安全，无人机会在附近待命的。
It's pretty.
任务搞定了吗？搞定了就可以返航了。
Guess.
收集到的数据样本差不多已经够了，干得不错。
Thanks, Paolo. Paolo.
快回来吧，我再带你去其他地方看看。
What other places? I thought this was the shelter. 哎，
啊，你表现得不错嘛，我这就把数据拿去给阿尔弗雷德。
OK.
总之，今天真是多谢。
数据分析。长期摄入过量酒精将对人体健康产生严重影响。参考科学的膳食规则，帕尔大叔应减少饮酒，适量运动。
Said put down the booze and be responsible for your family.
嗯嗯，你要说的对，帕尔大叔要注意身体啊。
我会注意的。
He won't.
走吧，我们去别的地方看看。
Okay.
我带你去认识一下芬妮姐姐。
Finny. Pick up the pace a little bit, Shirley. Finny.
芬妮姐姐。
Tells Paolo to stop drinking booze and then brings me to a bar.
莎莉小妹，怎么有事找我？我带了新朋友来给你认识。
你好。
欢迎欢迎，我听说了你的事，怎么样，身体没有大碍吧？
放心放心，哥哥已经帮他更换了抑制器的能量池，不会
啊，我都忘了给你介绍了，
这是芬妮姐姐，虽然只比我大了两天，她是我们这里最厉害的厨师。
Chef,
有机会你可得好好尝尝她的手艺。
没问题，想吃什么我都可以做给你们，不过要等哲月门修好，我才能到班吉斯港采购新鲜的食材呢。
No fresh ingredients around here. Have to fix the space rift for that.
不过是修理哲月门而已嘛，我们两个就能做好。快跟我来。
Yeah, let's just do that. Sounds surmountable for me, a guy with no prior experience.
不过修门这件事，可别让哥哥知道。
记录，本月避难所发生意外事件共计八起，其中与莎莉有关的共
就是这里，我们的哲月门。
我也不太清楚，听帕尔大叔说，似乎是利用元能把要传送的东西完全分解，然后
啊，那一个人被分解和重组之后，还算是原来的自己吗
？Yeah, it's like the TV in Willy Wonka, where the camera breaks you down, puts you all back together.
这个，总之我已经用过好几次了，现在不是好好的吗？
可是这个该怎么修呢？
只是能量转换器的滤芯坏掉而已。
就这么简单？
就这么简单，帕尔大叔教过我的。我先检查一下运行程序，拜托你帮忙搬个新的。备用滤芯就在那边的小屋子里，看到了吗？只需要把备用滤芯放进装置里面就好了。当然，如果你够准的话，也可以只需要把备用滤芯放进装置里面就好了。得帮我把滤芯推进去，里面好像卡住了。
Step, bro.
成功了，轻松搞定。下面只要测试一下它能不能正常使用就好了。
测试要怎么进行呢？
当然是亲自进去试试了。不过折月门的使用是有限制的，只能在已经被你激活的折月门之间进行传送。
Well, how convenient. I've activated no other space rifts.
但现在你只有这一处折月门的权限，所以测试交给我来就好。
还是别冒险了吧，我总觉得……
放心，不会有问题的。
Just gonna go get some cigarettes. Bye, Shirley. Shirley? Shirley?
这事情怎么会在这里？啊！别跟着我！救命啊！
Hello?
我太讨厌虫子了。
Okay. Perfectly safe.
检测到敌人单位。
Get him, Mia.
传送武器数据，准备炸药。
It's battle time. Yeah.Stop. After attacking targets together, if I'm gonna attack left, yeah. Huh?
警戒，检测到强烈的敌对能量反应。
How could I ever handle a slightly bigger one?
没事了，莎莉，都已经解决了。
Told you it wasn't safe.
你没受伤吧
？I got zapped a few times.
记录：本月避难所发生意外事件共计九起。
对不起，我只是怕虫子而已。
你怎么会招惹上那东西呢？
折月门的定位系统好像出了问题，我被丢到了班吉斯的海滩上，结果就遇到那些怪物。只不过定位系统的结构太复杂了，好像连帕尔大叔也搞不定呢。
我们可以求助胡兰，弗兰茨先生。
对啊，我怎么没想到呢？他肯定有办法。是海加德来的弗兰茨先生，他懂得可多了。走吧，我们去找他。
警报，折月门仍处于故障状态，无法正常使用。米娅应该留下提醒大家。
还是你想的周到，那就拜托你了，米娅。
No footed robot。Bye, Mia。
小心点，别让哥哥知道我们偷偷跑出去。
你要找的人在避难所外面。
你看到那块大石头了吗？就是蓝溪对面。
Yes。
我看到了，可那块石头看起来怎么像是虚一样？
听哥哥说，那是一处旧联邦时期遗迹的入口，因为设置了拟态系统的伪装，所以看起来才会像个大石头。
Clever。
遗迹？
我也不知道，哥哥他从不让我靠，但我猜那里面的东西一定非常珍贵。海加德可是专，做好准备哦，我们要到河的那边去。
Okay。
外面还是挺危险的，咱们可得注意别。
Oh, don't worry, I'll be stuck to you. Oh, you're gone. Cool. Let's not get separated, but actually. Kill rock. Yeah. Eating contemporarily boosts combat strength. Let's do that at a time.Wait, was it this thing that I ate?
No!
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. This is pretty. Do you enjoy this anime ass world? Oh, get out of my way. Look. You Franz, you are?
Flats 先生!
诶?这不是小沙粒吗?怎么?夏佐同意放你到外边来了，
哥哥正忙着呢，所以我只能来找你了，有事要请你帮忙。折月门的定位系统出了问题，但我们这里好像只有你才会修。
好，小问题。我回去的时候会顺手搞定。
难道不能现在就帮我们解决这个问题吗？
Yeah, the space rift is literally letting likeSpider robots.
可是这台解构机出了故障，我还要。
解构机就是可以破除拟态伪装的东西。
啊，是啊，不过这台老古董竟然在最要紧的关头罢工了。
这个东西修起来很麻烦吗？
只是短路而已，但里面有些元件被烧坏了，需要花些时间处理。
Well, what a convenient, time. We have a new guy here who will just he'll just press buttons on.
可是，芬妮姐姐急着去班吉斯呢，避难所里的储备食材已经不太够了。
唉，好吧，那我先回去把折月门修好。
Yes, please.
这边你们乖乖待在这儿，可别给我惹麻烦。
放心吧，我很乖的。这台机器，我说不定有办法。
Don't touch things. Fran said he would fix it here in a bit.
莎莉，你不会是想……
你也对这遗迹里的东西很好奇吧？我们把这台解构机修好，不就可以进去一探究竟了？这台解构机是班吉斯重工生产的古董型号，原理并不复杂，我应该能搞定。
Really went into the space rift thing and brought robots back.
虽然还没仔细检查过，不过看样子八成是电源被烧坏掉了。
那我呢？我
去一趟星岛元能塔吧，那里有一台小游民机器人，我们可以问他接到备用的电源。
Perfectly safe.
那个小东西跟我的交情还不错，他肯定愿意帮忙。
What? Are we?
不过。远离避难所的地方可是很危险的，而且免不了要爬山涉水。那，送你一只喷气背包，可以方便赶路。如果遇到危险，我们也能赶快逃回来。不过，使用的喷气背包可以帮你轻松越过一些崎岖的地形，试试看吧。
Yeah, let me just use a jetpack. Oh. Hold the jetpack and drag it to change its direction before releasing, allowing a dash forward in the other direction. Okay. Tap R2. Oh, golly. Yeah. Approaching a target in the air, attack. The attack buttons will begin flashing. Tap circle, so I'm just devastating it. Stupid mushroom. Didn't stand a chance. I like that.
那座高塔就是元能塔，周围是猎狗帮的地盘，要小心点哦。
Just not successful, like I could eat lettuce. Yeah. Fast. Oh yeah. Nope. Fall damage. Give me a jetpack and then give me fall damage. Cool, cool. Wild pig, you gonna hurt me? Wild pig. My friend. Oh, look at him. I'm not gonna hurt you, wild pig. I'm just living your life. Lettuce! Can't forget the lettuce. Can I lower? Feels like I'm. This is definitely not optimized for PS4, but can I lower settings a little bit? Style settings? What does that mean? Retro. Sure. No, I cannot, like, adjust the quality. Wait, is that... You're kidding me! What? Wait. That's fine. Are you kidding me? These fools could have been No. Why did it default me to Chinese? I've been fine. I picked up a silver bass. I did it. I'm going back to talk to somebody. I've lost my way. Alright, forget it. Apparently they'll be speaking in English now. Cool. Fungus-based life form in the wild, peaceful by day, violent by night. This gets fucked up at night, bro. It drinks too much and it just wants to fight. It's afraid of fire. It's afraid of fire just like ordinary. You mean like anybody should be? Why do I only have sword? It's irksome. What more than sword? You gonna hurt me? What are you? You're a helmet. Oh, I see. Oh, you're kind of cute. Lift. No! Wait, put him down. Leave him alone. Won't hurt the forest core. He ain't hurting nobody. Yeah. What? What are you looking at? You wouldn't. Ow! Absolute shitlord. How do I get up there? Wait a second. I have a jetpack. Nerd. Keep shooting a bow. Geeky boy. Yeah. Eat a butt. I'm busy, sir. Rooney. Was that another player? Ain't no way they're gonna be speaking English now.
我们到了，这就是元能塔。
I didn't think so.
那台机器人在元能
塔
之前跟帕尔大叔来的时候，
帕尔带你来过这里。
不过从那之后，
帕尔来这里做什么？
当然是为了补充元能能量池啊，避难所里很多设备都需要靠元能维持运行，所以帕尔大叔要定期到塔上给那些已经耗光的能量池重新充能。
唉，如果那些能量能直接送进避难所里就好了。
那你刚才说的小游民机器人又是做什么的？他一直待在塔上吗？
当然了，他可是这座元能塔的管理员，这里储备的元能可不是随便什么人都能取用的。海加德有很严格的规定，帕尔大叔每次来也只能取用固定的配额。走吧，我带你上去见见那个小东西。
The droid. Now we're going again. Go to the settings again. Yeah, no, it didn't save nothing. Yeah, what the hell? Trying to gatekeep me from English. It's fine.Save? What's your problem, you?
让我想想，工作处理完了吗？
You lied to me. Not available after chapter 10, but surely I'm not in chapter 10. Alright, forget it. Forget it.Stop telling me about Shrewman. Why do I keep pressing to access Shrewman? Duh. I should have been squished. Hi, Ronnie. Rooney. You gonna be my new friend?
Hey, 小东西，我们有事要找你帮忙。
I'm sure he doesn't appreciate the little one.
只是修理一台坏掉的解构机，你这里有备用电源吗？我们想借用一下。
没问题，备用电源你拿去吧。这代表着我和你们人类之间的友谊。
I don't even know you, Scrapper.
我刚开启完信号的最新地形数据，也同步给你一份吧。
I mean, I'll be your friend.
数据同步中。
Bear. Look at bear. No, not the wild pigs. Don't hurt them. They're innocent.Okay, so I gotta like. Oh, wow, I'm moving. Ooh, I better stop. Okay, so. It's like Assassin's Creed Towers. I gotta. Gotta collect data on them. Yo, I was so close to just running off the edge while in that map. Oh, wow, good.
可以拜托你们帮我处理这个问题吗，我的朋友们？
袭击？新来的，你应该是能战斗的吧？
I haven't saw this very much.
那就好，交给我们吧。
Why do I know how to fight?
生态战的事，是不是应该先告诉夏佐？
先去看一眼嘛。如果我们能凭自己把问题解决掉，哥哥知道了，肯定会对我们另眼相看的。如果解决不掉，我们就把消息带回去，让哥哥带人来处理。
That's a poor mentality. She's like, he'll like us more if we do it by ourselves. That's like saying, well, there's a criminal. I'm just gonna stop him by myself. Forget the police. What are you doing? What if I don't? What if I don't do it, though? Oh! It would actually let me die. Okay, fair enough. You're right, game. My fault. Oh, that ain't it.
We're gonna get
What are you doing? Did you play ball? Well, they just look like bad guys. Like fucking reapers. Oh boy. Okay. Fight time. Wild beast, aberrated by all you. Stop! I'm trying to learn about your terrible world. How do I do this? Punks? Got him. Taken care of, Scrapper. Yeah, Scrapper. Let's talk about the state of MMOs and quest giving in general. You want us to do a thing for you? This is absurd. And he's like, you only need to do this one thing. Come on. Come on.
I've
never held a weapon. How about your boy? Yeah, nerd. I got level 4 or higher clearance.
你是说新来的?
Stop calling me that.
我?
新来的, 你怎么会有海加德的权限?
No, you took my memory.
你不会是海...
我... 我是真的记不得了。
喂喂喂, 小东西, 你确定你没有搞错吗?
He's a robot.
权限等级和转债务，我的生物信息识别系统的准确率可是99.8843%。哎，打住打住，我知道了。哎，新来的，你说不定可能真的是什么海加德的秘密。说起来，你一直在说的海加德到底是什么？你不会连海加德都……算了。 看来你是把所有东西都忘光了。看到那边那座很高很高的塔了吗？那是幻塔。海加德就在那上面。海加德是，是一群很厉害的人，也很神秘。听哥哥说，海加德为我们的避难所提供了很多物资援助呢。但是帕尔大叔好像不太喜欢他们。当然不是说你了。
你别在意。快看看有什么好东西。 Stupid floating body.
Hello. 海加德米泰系统数据下放权限通过。
Does that look like weapons? Look like some anime chicks. Order a weapon. Oh boy. Randomized? Shoot down from space. No. Test out your new weapon. Okay. Tap to switch weapons. Switch. Use. Enter somewhere. Oh boy.
欢迎使用第三代拟态武装系统。我们的中央数据库中记录了多位精英战士的战斗记忆和武器参数，并已封装为独立的数据模块。使用者可调取特定模块中的数据。系统将自动模拟出对象的形态和战斗技，协助使用者快速适应复杂的战斗环境。
Select highlighted somewhere.
要开始新的旅行了吗
？Activate.
我也一起来。
Evil early riser vehicle killer. Cool. I mean, yes.
除恶务尽.
Am I Echo now? I am. What? Hello?
Yeah. 来，来，接受制裁吧。来。
Seems pretty good.
来，来，来，
I still have my skills. But why am I Echo? I don't want to be Echo.
这套皮套我刚刚是海家的最新的研发成果，可以帮你跟奥德尼队即将到来的战斗。皮套系统由海家的研发，可将目标人物的人格和行为模式转化为 AI 数据，并储存在数据库的特定单元中。
Okay.
AI 将保有其原型的部分人格和记忆，并在使用者调取该单元时提供。希望这个活人利用他的力量尽快召回十三个采集者们。
获取拟态武装需要使用核类道具，而探测装置可以帮助你定位追踪到地。
Cool, I guess. No. Still jetpack?
你的身手还挺厉害的，说不定是个大人物呢。不对不对，如果是大人物，弗兰兹先生肯定是认得你的。哇，不行，我越来越好奇了。
我们还是先完成任务吧。
全地形扫描程序已启动，规划路线中。
忘记提醒你了，光临镇有很多异化人，你可要小心啊。我们是偷偷跑出来的，万一出了什么事情。
待机中，全地形扫描程序。
You heard these things? So try to. This other one.
Lightning Eiji.
Oh snap! My own nerd. Seems fun. 鼻孔。
好疼！哈哈
哈！ My health is low. Hell yeah. Five paws.
看我发现了什么？
You got a lot of time to read that. Unlocks it.Black nucleus. Stop. Okay. Skip. Skip. I already had that one, right? Punch seemed pretty cool. I want punch.Yes. Alright. Let's go do this and then maybe clock out for a bit here because this is a lot. There's a lot of information to take in. Where are you taking me? I could just like teleport back to town, huh?Yes. A ubiquitous gang that's intensely territorial. They often follow the boss's orders to the T. Those hyenas sound loyal. I mean, yeah, like I said, it's a mobile and PC game, so I kind of expected a... What's that other game? The Gacha Waifu one. Oh, I can't remember. Good. Okay, well this seems fun. I'll probably give this another shot or two, but...I think I need a break for right now.